Okay, in squash, we have a concept of the tee. So you can see right here why it's called the tee. So in squash, if you can get to the tee, you can get to virtually every ball. If you've been watching some of the segments we've put together, you can see that from the tee, you should be able to step to virtually every portion of the court very quickly and very efficiently. So in this series of segments, we're going to talk about why the tee is important, how to get to the tee, why it's important to be here. And the tee is also a flexible concept. So I want you to think about, you can be at the tee and be here. You don't have to be like standing right like this on the tee. So you can be here, you can be here, you can be here. So the tee really refers to a portion of the court, somewhat the middle of the court. So what we're going to do in this segment is show you where the appropriate place to stand is. But the best way to get that knowledge is to do your ghosting, to do your practices, play matches, and over time, you'll really figure out where the best place to stand for the best results will be.